TMV. CMV. Man, we all we got.
I've been on my knees and I've been praying loud. Palms getting sweaty, my nerves feeling heavy. Holding back these tears as I see your face. I'm a lucky man, wondering how did I get you. We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. Yeah. No doubts in my heart that I found the one that's heaven sent. And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah, I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. Walking back down the aisle here, wondering where did time go.
Means the world, man. I'm tying that knot. Means the world. You're from my world. I'm gonna take care of you. I'm gonna do everything I can to be the best husband. Dad, someday I'm gonna do everything I can to make sure that you're
always
here.
We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. No doubts in my
mind. I wanted to just let you know that I'm really excited to marry you, and nothing that's coming our way so far has stopped us from being the couple that we're supposed to be and achieving the goals that we're supposed to be. And I'm really excited about you.
I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. Daddy gon' be proud of you. Sister gon' be happy for you.
What up, man?
I say, Mom, I'm so sorry. I got all ready for it. I'm chosen, I'm so heartless. So, so heartless. I ain't on my age.
I knew he gonna show out. He gonna show out. That's good. That's sweat, man. Any nerves yet?
Not yet. Oh, surprisingly. I feel like it's not gonna hit though. I feel like whenever we actually get in front of everybody is when I'm kinda feel a little like nervous, but
a lot of planning went into today?
You said what?
A lot of planning.
Yeah, for sure. Definitely a lot of unnecessary stress, but we push through.
All right, what's your full name? All right, you're gonna say I am. All right, 3, 2, 1.
I am Phoebe Molloy.
All right, this time a little bit louder. Use your commander voice.
I am Phoebe Molloy.
Okay, and what is everybody doing here today? What's going on today?
I'm getting married.
All right, could you tell me the name of your groom, please?
Jesus. At Fire and Sticks. I remember, like, we really didn't have like a official first date, but it was dinner out with his family. I think his sister Selena ended up finding out that she was pregnant, and we all went out to go celebrate her finding out that she was pregnant at dinner. And then I kind of met the whole entire family that day too.
And look at her. Y'all look at each other.
What? We can't be serious, really. Yeah. Look.
This is young lady. What does today mean to you, marrying, you know, the man of your dreams? How does it feel for you today?
I definitely feel like we've just been waiting for it forever. It's like we already knew that we wanted to get married young because, like, why wait if we know that we can do it now? And I don't know. I feel like we've accomplished so much together. Like, he's opened his own window tint business. I'm about to graduate with my associates in education, and then further it and try to go and get my master's. I feel like each one of us pushes the other, so I feel like it's like the perfect opportunity for it.
Sorry, throw that veil on. Just give me like 2 minutes.
Okay. Megan, also, do you have the ring? Jesus'
ring. It's over there. I got it.
Okay. You had it a minute ago.
Okay. There you go.
That works. Oh, here are our bouquets. Is anybody specific? Is it everybody wears this, everybody has the same one?
Everybody has the same one, yeah. I do think it is a little too late for root mirrors, but I don't think they want to.
Is this yours?
What was the first thing you noticed about her? What, you know, every guy has something they look for in a woman. What does she have that made you even want to be interested?
It was her faith. That's what it was. It was her faith and her smile.
Yes. Destiny, do you know my bouquet's in the vase?
Oh, in the vase that
it's on. Over here. It might need to drip out for a second.
How does it feel knowing that you'll be taking responsibility for another man's daughter and Phoebe? She'll become your wife. You guys will become one. How serious do you take that?
I take it really, really serious, you know? That's his rock. It's his queen. It's his baby. And it's my job to step up and do everything he was doing plus more.
Tell him I say hey. Tell him I say what's up. Yeah, tell him Staples said what's up.
Gotcha.
Can't believe I'm about to let this man marry my daughter.
Oh, man. Let's go get your interview piece in. How you feeling, man?
You know, man, I feel good, man. You know, I feel like she in okay hands, you know. What better hands to be in than in my hands, you know what I'm saying? So I feel pretty good about it, though.
Yay. I like it. Yeah. I like
it. For every father I know on weddings, I've done about 6-7 weddings now. Every wedding, a father has to, you know, give his responsibility to another man for his daughter. That's a big step, big leap, big sense of trust.
Oh yeah.
Do you have that 100% trust with Jesus to take your daughter today?
Yeah. Actually, it's crazy because me and Jesus ended up working together for 2 years straight at Pine Hall Brick. And so, yeah, every single day I had to see this man's face. You know what I'm saying? So we kind of sort of like bonded.
You turn and wave to the camera for me? Gotcha. Bridesmaids, who we got right here?
Maid of honor, Melissa.
Melissa? What's your name, boss?
And then Destiny is one of my best friends.
So I was in the mirror.
Destiny.
Destiny. All right.
I'm Maria.
One more time.
Maria.
And Maria is actually my soon-to-be sister-in-law. So.
She's marrying my brother.
Favorite sister-in-law.
All right. How do you know her?
She's my cousin, but we call her my aunt because she's so close to my mom.
Boss lady, how you know her?
This is my niece.
Oh, okay, gotcha. You guys excited for today?
Yes, very.
Ready?
Okay. You got her bouquet?
Is Jesus doing it first or is it time going?
What does today mean to you, marrying, you know, the man of your dreams? How does it feel for you today?
I definitely feel like we've just been waiting for it forever. It's like we already knew that we wanted to get married young because, like, why wait if we know that we can do it now? And I don't know. I feel like we've accomplished so much together. Like, he's opened his own window tint business. I'm about to graduate with my associates in education and then further it and try to go and get my master's. I feel like each one of us pushes the other, so I feel like it's like the perfect opportunity for it.
You go first. No, you know, come on. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Paper, scissors, shoot. Best 2 out of 3. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Paper, scissors, shoot.
You're funny.
Come on first.
Okay, you
want to
hold
me? Someone hold it? Or just...
You see things in me that I fail to see daily in myself. You brought the color to the parts of my life that I never thought would be... Well, that I always thought that would be gray. Since the day that we met, you made me want to become a better person. And I can't thank you enough for how much you've changed my life, for the better, of course. You're as essential as the air that I breathe, and I'm so madly in love with you, which scares me because I genuinely could not imagine a life without you. I heard this quote, and I feel like it's perfect with my vows. Vows are not a list of reasons why you love someone, because they already know that. They're promises that you will make. So here are my promises to you. You ready? I promise to always give you the first bite of my food. I promise to make our marriage my first priority and work every single day to make it thrive. I promise to make our home a place of refuge for us and anyone lucky enough to find themselves there. I promise to be your dance partner, even though you absolutely don't know your left from your right. I promise to put God first in our marriage because we thought we would never be here today if it wasn't for Him. You and I have had to make decisions that no other person our age should have to make. We've had the odds of the world on our back from the moment that we met, yet we stuck by each other ever since. The greatest choice I've ever made is choosing to be your wife today. I've learned that marriage isn't just a piece of paper. It's a test that happens every single day. It's a test of dignity, integrity, and unconditional love. I can't wait to see where our marriage takes us, and if we're ever lucky enough to have kids of our own, I can't wait to be a mom. And most importantly, I can't wait to see you become a dad. I crave these things because I love you. Those three words, I love you, have never felt more real than they do today. Today I give you all of me, a wife, a family, and a promise that I will care for you until I have no more days. Thank you for picking me and choosing me over and over every single day. Thank you for showing me that love can be calm. Thank you for holding me up when I can't do so myself. Thank you for loving the parts of me that aren't easy to love. I vow to always cheer you on, even when everyone else is silent. I vow to walk every step of this life with you, holding your hand, and when death do us part, I promise to meet you in the next one. Lastly, I vow to love you unconditionally every single day until we have no more. Hug.
Oh.
I'd already got it all out.
You did?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
Gotcha. One more thing, brother, one more thing. She got emotional in there talking about her father. Now, if you could, real quick, 10 to 20 seconds, tell your baby girl how much you love her on her wedding day.
Man, I love you to the moon and back. My dreams, I hope love you to the moon. Someday I'll show you. I'll do anything for you.
Everybody waiting on us. You know what I say, though. Let them wait.
It's your day.
Yeah.
You're having fun.
That's it. That's what it's all about. So.
Winter cold, the one you love to wear, so I keep feeling close to us beyond compare. The moments waking up, you catch me in your eyes, that beauty on my pillow that holds me in the night. And I will tape my mouth when I used to be afraid of the words, but with you I've learned just to let it out. Now my heart is ready to burst, cause I feel like I'm ready for love.
And as long as you both shall live. Do you take this handsome, debonair gentleman to keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others that would come between you and hinder what God has brought together? You what? Who has the ring? Brother Jesus. Sister Phoebe, there's nothing majestic or special about these rings. These rings represent a circle of a never-ending love. They can't even separate y'all in death. Death doesn't separate us. It just repositions us. Will y'all buy these rings, solemnly vow to love one another beyond death, do your part. Well, y'all can play story.
All right.
That's nice. Really good.
I've been waiting for this moment for a while now. I used to go in and out of church and wondering when this moment was going to happen. Sometimes in life you meet people that were always meant to be together. And I believe these two, my mic ain't working, were always meant to be together. I didn't know how God was going to do it. I knew one day he would. And I knew there was some healing that needed to take place within family. Today is y'all's day.
And I'd say I do for the rest of my life. With all that I have, I do. And I will, when the sky is falling, I promise you I'm all in, no turning back. And every day, every moment, every breath you take,
this is forever.
If there's a question of my heart, you got it. It don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if there's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Oh, love, baby, I've been making plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Baby, I've been making plans for
my success about it. I made it. Look, I'll admit it, albeit pathetic, that I'm in my late 20s, still never been to a wedding. Cause the idea of that lobby empty, do not sit with me well. It's not your fault they try to get me, cause I'ma need the sales, cause I'm selfish. And I need you to myself, trying to see you afloat, but don't want to see you sail, cause I failed. See you about to cry, cause when I enter they city, they leave without they pride. I'm sorry, are you staring at my comments? Fearing it's gonna always be you sharing me with all them. Wrong. How dare I say it?
The lighting is not really in our favor, but the main thing is that you get to see what's been prepared for you. But I have a favor to ask. I want you to read what's on the screen.
You've danced with your father, you've danced with your groom, but there's one dance left for someone who isn't in the room.
I was outside filming, and I found the chairs. There's a picture on the front row. What was that, gentlemen?
My grandpa. He actually passed away on my fiance's birthday, which is kind of ironic because we were talking about how much he like enjoyed that me and Jesus were getting married, and that we were together. And I think he really did enjoy being around Jesus, and he really did like him.
Hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever water closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. Thank you.
lift the heavens above more than just a passing glance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you'll dance. I hope you dance.
Boulevard, we can go up.